we play the only piece of chamber music I know that was meant to rescue a marriage. The Brahms two songs for viola, contralto and piano were written for his longtime friend and colleague, the violinist, composer, viola player, conductor, Joachim. The second song we sing today was supposed to be written for their marriage, but Brahms, ever self-critical, withdrew it. But a year later, it was played at the christening of the Joachim's first son. And it was only some years later, when it became obvious that the Joachim's marriage was in terrible trouble, that Brahms wrote the first song to go together in a way of saying, please remember what you have, please remember what this was. Sadly, the marriage didn't survive, and in fact, Joachim and his wife never played the piece. But it is still one of the most profoundly beautiful and strangely consoling pieces in the whole repertoire.
Thank you. Nur denk ich, es gibt uns Glied.